Hello guys, welcome back to Red Faction Guerrilla, the remastered edition. I hope you've enjoyed this game so far, I really have. I enjoy this game just as much as I did the first time I played it. As you may well know by now, I am on TikTok as well, Vic's World on TikTok. Please go ahead and check that out. If you like this game too, please give it a like. Let me know what other games you'd be interested in seeing me play. And I'll do my best to get those games for you. And I will play them. Thanks very much. Let's get going. Right then guys, let's get going. If I remember correctly, this is the sniper mission.
Snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter. We've confirmed at least 5 gunmen, possibly more. The situation is critical, Mason. 2 more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them.
See, he's here. One's here.
What's that?
And he's got a sniper, which means if I can, I'm going to take that. Where'd he go? Oh, for God's sake. I wouldn't mind, but there's so many of them. Love of God, get out. The fuck was that? Right. You know what? try this again. Obviously we're gonna try it again. This time I'm gonna just sneak around and take out that guy on the lower level, take his sniper.
Snipers are operating in the EOS residential quarter.
Right.
We've confirmed at least 5 gunmen, possibly more. The situation is critical, Mason. 2 more people have been shot. Find those snipers and stop them.
This room. I can hear a shot.
Just killed another worker. This is cool one murder. We've got to put a stop to this. To find a sniper, you gotta think like one. Search the rooftops. Clear all the windows. Check any place that would give them a good vantage point. Soon you're up there. I can't get to it. I think the best way is going to be to actually just load the building up. Point blank range was called the rifle. He's in this building. So if I just, I don't know. Bring the building down. I'm going getting out, mate. See ya. I said. Right. Give me your vehicle.
Don't let the drone.
Matt. Where are you? Come on. Go. Okay, now I've got the sniper rifle. I'll do what I usually do in this section, if I can, which is to destroy all the stairs. Hide up here, destroy all the stairs, so they can't get at me. And shit. Well, at least I've still got these stairs around this side to get up. I shouldn't be able to get up there. No! Stay up there! Oh, will you stop switching weapons, you dick? That's five. See you there. I just can't get a clear shot. Screw it.
Neutralized.
How did you
the last one. All clear.
When do we launch the
sooner than you think. Be ready for it.
Yes! Did it! Do you like the little hop? The little hop to fire the missile because I was able to hit the ledge there. That was fun. Okay. It took a while, but hey. I mean, I was trying to do it in the last episode, I think, so, but obviously, yeah. Anyway, now all we gotta do. You should hear the shit they come out with to try and cover this up. They tried to say that it was the Red Faction wearing their uniforms.
Jenkins is crazy, but at least he's honest.
Yeah. Right. Now all we gotta do is bring down enough value targets. Do you have to park in front of me just as I'm about to fire off?
An idiot battalion is headed right for our office complex. I thought the Red Faction was going to protect.
And essentially, a nuclear missile on me. I love that missile, man. They just took out two high, medium value targets with one shot to each. I just one-shotted medium-sized targets. But do you know what? Why am I driving when I can just use the old gorilla transport? Supply. And we'll hit some more medium targets. Four large. Need to find some more, to be honest. I think there is many. Let's head up here. Yeah, Martian Council. We hit the Martian Council. Martian Council to drive down control in the sector. And then we're probably going to need upgrades under elections as well, because there's not a whole lot of control buildings. And I think that it's more to try and force me to do nuclear land. Also to make it harder. Right guys, thanks for watching. I'm glad you could join me for this episode of Red Faction Guerrilla. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a like. If you want to see more of the content, go ahead and look on the rest of the channel. And also don't forget that I am on TikTok. There's also my other channel, Vix World, where you'll find all things me, funny stuff that's not actually gaming. So, thank you for watching. See you later.